Okay, so we're going to start warping our string, and we're going to start at the top left, and you know, try to give yourself at least, you know, you could say maybe four fingers, if not maybe a little more. Actually, a little more. Let's go ahead and take four and wrap it around once. So that's basically doing it like eight fingers, right? So again, take your string, roll right like this, wrap it around once, and now this will be your extra. So go ahead and start on your top, which has 23 slits, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna go ahead and put it through this one slit right in here. And notice that I'm starting with this side. I'm not starting it over here, which is the inside of our purse, which has the graphics. I'm starting it on the outside of our purse. And so I've got my first string strung up. I've got some extra here that later on we're gonna either cut or weave right in. And I'm gonna go down, right? And if your yarn is in a ball, go ahead and take some out so that way you don't create tension. You want to be able to string up your loom without creating tension. You just want to have it not super loose, but just right, So here we are, we've got it in there. I'm going to come down to the bottom. I'm not going to like pull and stretch my arm. I'm just going to, you know, have it nice and taut. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put my finger here so that I can go right in there, right? So I can go in there. When I turn it around, I need to wrap. I need to wrap it around. I'm gonna put my finger right there again, and then I'm gonna pull through here. Now, the reason why I put my finger here is so that I can pull through without really messing up these little slots. So I've got that in there. I'm gonna turn it around. I'm gonna hold here. I'm gonna hold it here as I pull down. Now, if I pull this too tight, I won't be able to bend this. I'm not gonna be able to bend this if I pull these strings so tight that it's like this. So if your piece is looking like this, that means you're pulling on this too tight. Keep it nice and loose where it's like this, so that way you can always bend this. All right, so now I'm gonna come up here. I'm gonna go into this next slot. Turn it around. Right, and I'm gonna I'm gonna go down, hold it right there. I'm gonna go down, hold it there with my thumb. Go back up. See how much easier that is to then just go ahead and slip it in there? Then later I can, you know, try to pull that tight, just like that. And then turn it around and so forth. So I'm gonna do that all the way through here. Okay. Making sure that I'm not super tight on here. Okay. At some point you might start figuring out how to do this without turning your piece around. So that's what I'm doing here now. Okay, now a little too tight. I gotta loosen that up. Look, maybe I should put the string on this side here. All right, let's do this. Here we go. You can tell, you can put your finger back here and you can hold it while you pull it through again. Remember, you don't want this to be too tight. See, and mine is almost getting a little too tight, so I gotta every now and then just keep it, you know, a little bit loose, a little slack. this one's a little, maybe I pull that one a little bit tighter. To get this to be not too tight, so you gotta try your best not to. That's why every now and then what I'm doing is I'm bending it this way just so that I can loosen up that string. They're nice. This one I can see that it's a little loose back here, right here. So now I gotta look at that and see what happened. So let me see. I'm gonna have to pull that just a little bit. There we go. Okay. Getting a little tight, so let me see if I can do this. I've got to. The other thing too is that if it's too tight, like mine is too tight, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and put this on the last one here. Like mine is too tight. Don't cut this up this yet, because what's gonna happen is here's the number 24, and we're gonna have to right over here, we're gonna make a slit. Okay, remember this is the bottom. We started up on the top, right? Here we are. We started up here. And we have 23. Then down here, we're going to have 24. And right here, with this little piece, which is number 24, right on the slit, we're going to go ahead and cut, you know, a quarter inch right in there. So you see the slit that I just cut in there? I just cut a little slit in there, quarter inch. We're going to take this piece and we're going to put it right in here. Okay. And give yourself about maybe, you know, 8 fingers and go ahead and cut that right there. Just like that. Okay. Now, what's happening here, right? This is a little bit, I should loosen this up a little bit, right? So that's what we're going to do now. I'm going to loosen this up a little bit because it's a little too tight.